This historic Maxwell Street Market returning today, and you'll find plenty of handmade goods, music, and incredible food. The market has been around since 1912. Can you believe that? And you can check it out almost every Sunday through October 29th along Des Plaines. There are entrances, by the way, at Harrison, Taylor, and Polk Streets. It's also going to be open each weekend from 9 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon. Mayor Brandon Johnson will be there for the opening day today.